am just a fake picture. But promoter Cherry is testing something crazy today. She's making pictures come alive. I don't blink. I don't breathe. Because I'm not real. I am an image that was brought to life with AI.
All right, I'm going to show you how you can be able to generate beautiful images like this and how you can turn them into talking videos. So let's get started. I will go over to ChatGPT to generate my prompt. Create a prompt for me that I'm going to use to generate an image which I will later turn into a talking video. Let the image revolves around a woman in her 50s sitting in a very luxurious sitting room. So I have sent in my description of what they are going to generate for me. So I'm going to wait for them to generate the prompt for me. So they have actually generated the prompt for me. Now you can go through it. If it's not what you want, you can ask them to change it to your taste. So I'm going to copy what they gave me now. I'm going to copy it so that I will go over to where I'm going to generate it as an image. We now go over to our browser. Okay, you can use any browser of your choice. All right, you can use any browser of your choice. So I'm going to use my Brave. When you get to your browser, just type Google AI Studio. This is the next interface that you're going to see when you clicked on your Google AI Studio. This is what is going to bring out for you. Okay, this is what it's going to show you. So you are going to click on the first one. When you click on the first one, this is where it's going to bring you. Okay, you can equally, if your own is not on desktop, you can go and change it. My own is already on desktop site. Okay, so if your own is not on desktop site, this is how it's going to be showing you. This is how it's going to be showing you. All right. So you have to go and switch it to desktop site. Please, if actually that you log in into this place at the first time, you might not be able to meet it the same way it's showing on my own now, because I have already signed in with my email. Okay, you have to sign in with your email. So you click on Imagine 4. Now, when you click on Imagine 4, so they will ask you to describe your video down here. Now before you do that, you go over to this aspect ratio. This aspect ratio is the size of the image that they will generate for you. So if you are using it for Facebook, you can use 1:1. Okay, if it's for TikTok, you can use 9:16. If it's for YouTube, you can use 16:9. So I want to use the video for YouTube. Okay, so I'm going to click on 16:9. You can resize it to the type of platform that you are posting the image. Okay, so I've put it on 16:9 because I want to use it for a YouTube video. So I will now come over to this describe your image. I will now come and paste the prompt that I generated from ChatGPT before we started this video. Okay, I'm going to paste it here. Once I'm done pasting it, I'll just click on this run. My image have finally generated. I'm going to download it. Then I will go to my gallery and show you that I really downloaded the video and is in my phone. So let me go over to my gallery and show you what it looks like. So this is the image that I generated. Okay, this is the image. Now if you don't like it, you can still restructure your prompt again till you get the desired taste that you want. Okay, so I'm going to go back. I want to get another image, so I'm going to go back and restructure my prompt again. So I restructured my prompt. I want to generate another image. I'm going to click on run. So they have finally generated another image of a younger lady. The first one was a woman in her 50s. So I restructured it to a woman in her 30s. So they gave me an image of a woman in her 30s. So I'm going to download it as well. Follow me to my gallery. Let me show you what the image looks like. So this is the image of a woman in her 30s. So I have two images now, the one in her 50s and the one in her 30s. So I'm going to go over to the next step on how I will now turn these two images to be talking just like me. So head over to our Play Store, okay? Now when we get to our Play Store, we are going to download an app. This is the app that we'll be using to turn the image into talking videos. So just go to your search and type Grok AI. That's the app that we'll be using, okay? So it's already installed on my phone. That's why it's showing me updates, okay? But for you, it's going to show you install. So you can now download it and log in with your email as well. So I'm going to go over and click on it already. This is the interface that you're going to see when you log in into your Grok, okay? Remember, you have to sign in with your email. If your interface is like this, you are going to switch it to this place they say imagine. So after you switch to imagine, this is the next interface that you are going to see, okay? This is what you'll be seeing. So if you look down, you're going to see where they say type to imagine, okay? This is where you are going to write what you want your image to be doing. Beside that place they wrote type to imagine, you're going to see a gallery there that has a plus sign. So you click it so that we can import our image into this app. Now it have opened my photos. So as you can see, these are the two pictures I generated now. So I'm going to click on one of them. One thing about this app is that once you import your picture into this place, it will automatically generate it into a video. Your image will automatically turn into a talking video. All you have to do is to restructure it to what you want the image to be doing.
Welcome to this beautiful space. I'm here to share some insights with you today.
So this is what the image is actually talking. I am not the one that asked this image to be saying this thing. That's some interesting parts of this particular app. I'm going to go ahead and paste my prompts. The prompt I generated, you must have generated your prompt at this point. So I'm going to go ahead and paste it. Before I go ahead and send the prompt, I'm going to click on this place they wrote option, okay? Then I'm going to choose normal. Then I will now go ahead and send in my prompt so that it can generate the video for me. I imported the second image as well so that I can be able to generate it into a talking video. The image is already moving and I'm going to go ahead and send in my prompt so that the image will be saying what I want it to be saying.
I'm not real. Na image I be, but I did talk with excitement.
This is the outcome of the video and you can go ahead and download it to your phone, okay? You can go ahead, just click on download and download it to your phone. Please don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and share it if you get value in this video, okay? And don't forget to subscribe to our channel because we'll be dropping videos that is related to this from time to time.
And just an image that was turned into a talking video.